lotion on its skin, or it gets the hose again.
What's going on there, guys? It's your boy Chris with a K. That's what I say. And what you were just watching was a little Michael Myers gameplay that we had going on over the weekend. I want to give a big thank you to my boy Unison Bolt. He's been on my friends, my friends list for a real fucking long time, and he's been sending me a lot of invites, and I, by God, I will admit, I've been ignoring a lot of them. And it's kind of me. For a little while, I was really shying away from private lobbies, and I wasn't even putting on my headset for a while because, you get into some private lobbies, and I'll be honest with you, sometimes you come up, across some real straight-up assholes, or you might be having a good time for a little while, and someone, says something, or starts catching feelings because all of a sudden you're on a good little streak for a minute, and people get pissed off and leave the lobby, and I just want to go in and have fun. But I decided, you know, just on the spur of the moment, yo, let me see what's going on up in his lobby. And I had the fucking time of my life. We played some sniping only. We had a little knifing only going on. We had some Michael Myers going on. And I met a real good group of guys. Just like Game Addict and Peanut and Redneck and a whole bunch of other guys, you know, that I can't even name off the top of my head. Everybody was cool. Everybody was polite. We all had a real good fucking time. And that's what it's all about right there. I also, you know, I guess since Modern Warfare 3, when I was playing with my clan for a while, we always had mixed up schedules and our schedules never really meshed. So, you know, I just kind of started avoiding getting into lobbies with certain people or going into private matches with people. I don't know. For a while, I was just, I'd get on, I'd get my gameplay, I'd get off, I'd make a video, and I kind of lost the fun factor in it all. But, you know what? I just want to say thank you to everyone I played with. I had a fucking great time, and we're going to be doing this a lot more. I mean, I think I'm going to start dedicating most of my weekends to just in and out of private lobbies and having fun. And if you got a good game mode that we could play, you want to go out trolling, maybe get into some league play, anything, you know, just hit me up on PSN and we're going to have a fucking good time. Because you know what? I'm just about having a good time. That's what the game's about, having fun, and that's what I really want to get back into, having fun in Call of Duty. So thanks for listening, guys. Peace. Love you all. And I'll catch you on the flip side. Thanks again, Unison. Hey, thanks for watching, guys. If you haven't already, add me on PSN Network, KRIS10KATH, Chris Tenkath. All right, peace.